More examples of how university can provide a springboard to sporting greatness. At the Winter Universiade in 2005 in Innsbruck, 1,500 athletes competed for the medals. Here's what happened to some of the winners. The Russian ice dancing couple, Yana Koklova and Sergei Novitsky, became European champions in 2009 before retiring 2 years later. After winning gold at a home Universiade, the Austrian ski jumper Daniela Ireshko-Stoltz was also champion in 2007 and won the silver medal in the first Olympic competition for women last month in Sochi. After her victory in Innsbruck, the Austrian ski crosser Katrin Huteri went on to win the world championship in the same year and a silver medal at the Vancouver Olympics in 2010. Sadly, Katrin had to retire from the sport after a second injury to an anterior cruciate ligament.
Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders,